Hi everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Fable 2. Let's make sure this triggers. Make sure we can travel here, fast travel here again. And I've got a new controller, it turned up today. So I only played this yesterday, we're getting a huge amount of money overnight now.
Shops closed until tomorrow!
Oh yeah, well of course they do, yeah.
Thank you, and please
the shops are now closing!
I still don't have enough money to buy that nice house with the nice benefits. The farmer's house is the one I mean. And I burnt through all my money. Right. Interestingly though, this is a proper town.
Hello there. Can I be of service?
Jeez, I don't want to be
Would
with
you
a prostitute.
Get out.
Oh, okay. I thought it was going to be an inn.
Want to fulfill your...
Always a pleasure to serve you.
Ah, so he's the ones we can get for free. Well, I like Lionheart, we'll have that.
It may be expensive, but it's worth every ounce of gold.
None of these are particularly nice. Not worth buying,
Wildest
I don't think.
Fantasies.
Fancy a game of cards? Not that I have any cards.
Shall we go somewhere private?
You're what they call brawny if you don't mind.
Added to the map, that's what we wanted. And we've never done a bartending job, so why don't we have a go at this?
Are you feeling lonely?
Whoa!
Woo!
I'm here to help. Can you tell me where the nearest style is?
My grandfather swears Reaver ain't
stuff.
Aged a day as long as he can remember. Unnatural stuff.
You gotta show me those moves of yours. You must have some.
I never saw a better pint.
Wahey! My pals in the
well,
pub
I'd say it's probably as easy,
How'd you get
or
to be
maybe
so
even easier
mate,
than the woodcutter.
Impressive.
Whoa!
Lionheart, how you doing?
A lovely pint.
Come with me for the best 10 seconds of your life.
You got a nice beard coming on there, darling.
Nice.
Okay, well, I think we get the hang of that. Right, so that's what bartending is.
Gambling! Gambling! Get your gambling!
Welcome to this region, stranger.
Let me take you to paradise.
I saw him. It be true. With me own two peepers. I tell ye. Oh, they think old Jack's mad, but he's not.
Yay!
I like your look.
Ah, you there. I have a tale for thee, ye'll scarcely credit, of legends and vast treasures and... my throat is far too dry to go on.
Treasure Island of Doom. That sounds pretty damn good. We'll do that.
I'll do what I can for you. You'll love it.
Come over here and whisper me a secret.
It's not fair. It's not fair, I tell ye. Old Jack knows the secret, I tell ye. A man could die of thirst in this bar.
Happiest I've ever been.
Get us a pint of beer, and I'll tell you all about it.
Whoa, hey, wait until I tell old man...
Ah, thank ye. It does me a world of good, that. Now, listen to old Jack's story, and be amazed. Aye, there I was, laid down unconscious on the beach. An empty bottle of fire juice in my arms like some high-bosomed maiden, when I beheld his figure. by a nearby cave. Captain Dread! So cold-hearted in life was he, I tell ye. He would strike his surname into your soul with nary a look. Why, I ran, swam, and paddled as fast as I could for a restorative brew, but no man here will believe me. You prove me right, won't ye? You prove old Jack ain't telling no tales.
So, there are lots of ghosts around here. We'll believe him. We've seen lots of ghosts.
I heard many a tale of old Dread. Yeah, there ain't a pirate alive who ain't scared stiff of him. I knew I could count on ye. You'll find the cave on the coast. But take care. Yes, take care of dreaded Captain Dread.
Bet you stick socks down your pants, don't you?
I have a cousin who lives there. I can imagine.
Wonder what the advantage of sleeping for a week is. Changes the season, maybe?
Anyone seen my marbles?
If you're gonna waste life anywhere, it might as well be here. Have you looked under your seat? There's dirt there that has evolved a simple form of communication.
They say...
So have it. Yes, I have got that as my active quest. Let's follow this first. I've got loads of quests by the looks of it.
I've transformed your latest adventures into epic ballads that are sure to delight and astonish. May I be of assistance?
La 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 la.
I will now sing you my latest composition.
You are now famous enough to use the kiss my ass expression.
A ghost full of anger was after revenge. The hero found love, but it was all just pretend. Except that it wasn't, and now they are wed. Let's hope they are happy for the sake of the dead.
There's going to be about 10 minutes of these, aren't there?
The hero conquered the feared crucible, a feat which to one word is reducible. Champion, 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 champion.
Yay! Yay!
No one likes a poser, no one likes an upstart, but everyone who's someone likes a bit of art. For you there is a statue, some say a magnum opus, where all can see the hero perfectly in focus. The hero was tasked with clearing Rook Ridge of bandits who'd gone and hijacked the bridge. The people of Oakfield joined in the chorus, but the best thankulations came from a thesaurus.
Yeah! Thank you very much. Thank you.
Woohoo!
You really are a source of inspiration.
I'm going out with the girls. Have you ever been...
Oh, well. Mind me if you change your mind.
Ach, away with you, you scavenging dog monkey.
Got to say, that felt a little bit more precise than it did before with the old controller.
Thank you.
Cursed be all ye who enter the domain of Captain Dread. The living ain't welcome in my crew. Dread's treasure will bring ye a watery death. This cave shall be your grave.
Quite like Pirates of the Caribbean 1, but 2 is just awful. I think I might have seen 3, but I definitely didn't see any after that.
Bring me his liver, the army.
Ah, so that must be Captain Dread, but I can't actually focus on him for some reason. Is that him?
You're a live one, ain't ya? Well, I be a dead one.
The Sylvester Stallone Judge Dredd was a bit naff as well. I think they might have done a new one, but I hadn't seen that. Guys, it's hard to search. Come on, man, search the bloody thing. There we go. So I guess we have to get down to the boat, do we, to use this lever? Or maybe it pulls the boat up?
No! The Marianne is mine! You'll not take her from me!
Oh, I see. That was a lift, was it?
Welcome aboard, Maria. You'll make a
no, don't start hitting me. Okay, I don't seem to be able to target him. Excellent, I can hit him now. Or could if I didn't have that in the way. Oh, he wasn't that tough, but I think we might have cheated and just been hitting him when he was stuck. But this map shows the way to the island where Dredd buried all the loot he accumulated over his nefarious career. So why don't we sail there? First though, can I go in the captain's quarters and loot those? No. As you touch the controls, the ship senses your intentions and sets sail by itself. Jeez, I get my ass kicked by these stupid beetles. Okay, ass kicked might have been a little over-exaggerating. Okay, well we haven't found a lot of treasure so far. The dog keeps barking and whimpering, but then he doesn't go anywhere. Oh, I thought it was going to be something a bit better than that. So I wonder if there's a number of these little islands and they each have treasure on. Do I have a map? No. Okay, it seems I need to level my dog up a bit more. I wonder if I can take a shortcut back here.
Try keeping your eyes open, you dog git.
Yeah, my dog simply isn't good enough for this cave. Maybe I should go to Knothole Island, get him the books, level him up, and then come back again? Because I'm sure I've been... Yeah, this is where I've been. No, yeah, it is. I have been here. Yeah, this is where I got off the ship. Right, let's... How much money do I have? 15,000. So what map am I on at the moment? Doesn't say. Am I on a bandit coast? No. That said, I could always just follow the yellow blob. Ah, the sinkhole. That's where we went. Right, so I can transport back here. That's good. Let's go to Knothole Island and get some level ups. No, we don't want to do a Knothole Island quest.
They're just never happy. Chieftain make it hot, chieftain make it rain, chieftain make the rain go away. I'm just a poor elected official.
We're becoming more up. Always a pleasure to serve you.
Okay, so this must be the best in the
Remember,
game, then.
No refunds.
And so must that.
Pleasure dealing with you.
Market by the day.
Not.
Too shabby.
Hello there, Lionheart.
So what I could do if I'm leveling up my dog is I could go and find a faster breed at Murgo as well.
Thank you.
Oh, I didn't really mean to come here. I just went to go under the bridge.
As long as the economy stays as it is, we should be all right.
Quite sorry, dog.
Get your purses ready! The shops are open for business!
You will browse, you will be amazed, and you will spend!
So, a husky...
Oh, that's one of a kind, that is.
Oh, he already is the ultimate canine warrior. Oh, so we could have not bothered with those books then.
You won't find a more astonishing object in the universe.
Dalmatians are probably bigger than the dog is now. No. Let's go for a Dalmatian.
What an extraordinary purchase! Amaze your friends by using our fabulous new...
So where is he? I know he's barking about something.
Well,
hey! I'm not sure I can dig here. I think I'll fall through the floor.
The more nutritious products. You're not going to put the prices up, are you?
Right, let's turn you into a pure breed. See if you're any better. Oh. You look pretty much the same. No, you don't look the same. You do look a bit skinnier.
Ignore me, you pink-bellied numpty.
And of course, we missed the gargoyle, because we always do.
Can I please have your autograph? Whoa! I bask in your regal luminosity.
Nope, can't see the gargoyle. Right, let's get back on with what we're doing then. How have I not... Oh, you stupid game! Right, how are you doing now, level 5 dog? I can see a lot of beetles down there. So I've been here, and we can go back down to the beach here. No, in fact, no, we're going onto that other boat here. And I can see a chest on it. So can you find this chest, dog? Don't know where he's gone. I hope box 10 has something more exciting in it. This bonus experience thing is nonsense. I killed it in one shot. And I can see a silver key over there. No, these controls are still horrible. However, I can see it. So that's treasure number 5. And I might have missed treasure number 5 on that pole there. So where did I spot the key? And is that the only exit from this platform? It looks like it. What's that? Ah, excellent. So I found another one. I think it's unlikely there'll be two dive spots on one island. Aha, so there's the key, if I can get down there. That didn't register as a treasure. Is that a boss beetle there? Oh, I think it died anyway. What are you barking about? Yeah, I got it. No, that was a bad plan. Right, I'm getting a bit bored of looking for treasure now. Yes. Okay, so this is the edge of the world then. Right, this is tedious for me. I'm sure viewing it, it's even more tedious. What I might do is continue looking for it. I don't particularly want to use a walkthrough for something so trivial. And then I'll cut the recording when I found it. Okay, so there was one on that platform to the left. Okay, there's one behind a waterfall here. Ah, found it. Here's the last one, inside this boat. Is that it? Oh, I did all that. I could have just left the game running for 20 minutes. I guess I got a silver key on this island, didn't I? So it was worth doing.
You found the old dead sea dog. Aye, I knew you would, my lad. Finished him off for good, and stole his ship too. The Marianne. Never thought I'd see her, and count myself living. Aye, you'll be a legend among pirates for this, you will. And you proved Salty Jack ain't gone soft in the head yet. I can go back to my port without fear of ridicule, I thank ye.
Captain Dredd's treasure is yours, but what if it's cursed? Don't worry, it isn't. 15,000 gold. Oh, is that Captain Dredd's sword? Is it a weapon, is it? I don't think it was. Right. That was... Well, we got a silver key. And in fact, there was a chest we found at the beginning of this level, I believe, that needed 15 keys to open. So it was worthwhile. Why are you angry at me for smashing bushes? I'll get a life. Right. I'm going to call an end to the episode here. Thank you for watching.
I'll tear your
I think
eyes
next
out.
Time we might go to Knothole Island and try and get some more armor. Thanks for watching.